$10.95. Alfredo.
$7.99.
Dorothy.
$500.
Actual retail price is $1,158. Derek.
Welcome to the show. What's up? Where are you from, man?
Atlanta, Georgia.
All the way from Atlanta, Georgia, everybody. George, what do we got for him?
Derek has a stylish new bedroom. Showcasing reclaimed wood, this bedroom group includes a queen bed with a slat-style design, a nightstand, and one four-drawer chest with a hutch from Home Styles Furniture. And enjoy first-class comfort on this ultra-plush queen mattress set, which features a special memory foam so you can sleep like a dream. A Maxim fine mattress, one 300-thread count down comforter included. And Derek, you are about to make your special lady very happy because we're going to stock that closet with these chic designer accessories. This versatile leather and suede collection includes 5 Kate Spade handbags and 4 pairs of shoes by Alexander McQueen. It's a prize worth $10,477.
The cliffhangers. Everybody knows this game, right?
Yeah.
So he's got $25 to work with. One by one, you're going to give me the price of these prizes we have on the pedestal. For every dollar you're off, he goes up $1. $25 in, he goes off the mountain. Let's hear about the items on the pedestal so we can get started. Go ahead, George.
In glorious detail. Here we go. First, get long-lasting curls with this ceramic iron, which features 30 high-temperature settings. And next, this 2-speed rotating facial cleansing brush will leave your skin feeling refreshed, radiant, and smooth. And finally, transform your bedroom into a tranquil sanctuary with this ultrasonic oil diffuser.
How much for the curling iron?
$25.
Is he right? Go, yell to the guy, but not too far. There he goes. $5 off. That's it. Nice. You can do that all day, buddy. $5 off is only $20. The skincare thing, how much is that?
$30.
$30. Is he right? No. Bye, yodel the guy. Not too far. Just a short distance, please. Only off by $2. Man, it's only $32. All you have to do is be within $18 of the price of the oil diffuser, and you're a winner. Just keep him from going off the edge. How much for the oil diffuser?
$35.
$35. Is he right? Go ahead, yodel the guy. Not too far. Not too far. $3 off. $4. $5 off. $8 off. That's it. Nice job, man. Nice job. Wow, go check it out. Go get it. Go get it, man. He was jumping high. Let's get a look at that one up here, please.
It's going to be.